So I'm here with my cup of coffee, and what's my favourite book for World Book Day? Well, I would have to say Captain Crowley's Mandolin. Why? Because basically I read it on a beach in Kefalonia, and that just added so much more to the book. And I think books have context, and if you read them in the context in which they were written, so for example, read Charles Dickens in a grimy London flat, you'll be fine.